Okay, one quick check. Just to see if the other D is here.
Journey to the capital, the two fingers you may be.
Still going on about that shit. He'll probably just tell me to keep freeing him in the sewers. Right, I just checked that.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
Well, where have you been hiding? I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then. Of the fingers guide you.
All right. BS champion. Sorcerer, Hopefully I'm a little blind harder. Oh boy. Fuck, that attack is strong. Feels missed. Oh. That was gonna be like this giant boss.
What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order? Those who live in death, they call me a foul and rotten witch. Yet you still wish to be held by me? Have you ever seen a Hallowbrand? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hold. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. When Godwin died, a Hallowbrand scored his flesh, but another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede. And I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. My hands will be dirtied once more by the deed,
Will you still let me hold you, even then? When Godwin died, but another exists, and I must... Before the time... When Godwin died, a hallowed brand scored his flesh, but another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede, and I must find it. Before the time comes, we receive our Lord.
I'm hoping I made the right choice here. So is Fia just trying to bring back Godfrey kind of thing? Like, is she doing the whole, the time before was better than the time now sort of thing? Like just living in the past. Godwin, sorry. Okay, where does this one take me? I guess that's the way to go back up. Again. Listen, I am going down. You died. This is interesting. Ansel Rivermane? Oh, okay. So this is the other section that I can explore. Sweet. Silver River, Maine. Sombra Smoothie Film 7. Alright. Ghost Glover at 7, Ghost Glover at 6. Golden Rune 7. Smithing Stone 4. Jeez. Ghost Glover 6. Ghost Glover 6. Golden Rune 7. Human Bone Shard, Spite 3. Okay, let's see. Message. Hey, Stone Sword Key. Probably have so much right now. Ghost Glover at 6. Okay. Clayman Ashes? claim in ashes. Ashen remains in which spirits yet dwell. He used to summon the spirits of two claymen. Bowed with age, these spirits are sluggish but hard to stagger. The warped remains of priests who search for revelation in service of the ancient dynasty. They employ two sorceries that produce smaller and larger bubbles. Damn it. Why are they getting tired? No, I want to keep playing. Formic rocks. Stimulating boluses. Damn it! How do I dodge your attacks? Golden Iron 10 by 8? Whoa! Okay. Shield grease by 2. Just in case it's one of those secretive types. That's one of those guys that do the gravitational thing. Somber smithing stone 6. Nice. See this when I was here. Wing of Astel. The talisman? Is that an actual weapon? Sword of magic damage. Sword fashioned from a delicate wing, suffused with the magic of the stars. Strong attack unleashes a wave of enchanted light. Crafted from a relic of the natural born of the void, who is said to have assailed the eternal city. Unique skill, Nebula. Imbued the natural born's wings with magic to send forth a dark cloud of stars that lingers briefly before exploding. Oh yeah, I also got that Fia's Mist. I assume it's one of these. Yeah. Fia's Mist, Sorcery of Fia, the Deathbed Companion. Creates a deathly mist before the caster, which inflicts death blight upon those who enter. This sorcery can be cast while motion. Charging enhances range of the mist. This sorcery was developed to oppose a round table hold and is effective only against the tarnished. Because we can't see the regular enemies going to be that close. Or the bosses. That was so funny. Yeah, I think I'm gonna stop when I get to the next safe. Oh shit.